I don't see him right now, but I heard there. Oh, there's a flurry. I saw it.
Hey, there's a flake.
Oh, on a Friday, ladies and gentlemen, on a Friday.
Are you going to take that from me?
Too early in the morning.
Okay. Man Dog, what are you working at? What is this?
What is that?
This is a stalk of Brussels sprouts.
I think that is so cool.
Isn't that great?
They look like a monster in a horror movie, wouldn't it?
I love Brussels sprouts.
Brussels sprouts are delicious on the grill, and you can appreciate the fact when you buy them locally from a farmer's market that this is how you receive them. Take a good sharp knife, and all you simply do is slice off each and every little Brussels sprout. You can take the little leaves off if you want to, because they're little cabbages. Those go directly. I'm going to put them in a Ziploc baggie.
Okay.
These. I'm going to glisten them with a little oil and season them up. We're going to put them on the grill for about 3 to 4 minutes.
Okay.
Just like we browned up our nice little Wisconsin beef.
Look at that round steak.
Wisconsin round steak on the grill. We also seared up our little wedges of potatoes.
Ooh.
And we're going to place those. So I want to kickstart them.
You kickstarted them here.
To get the flavor.
Okay.
And then we're going to add all our vegetables on top. I've got some carrots to put on top of there, too.
So eventually,
my Brussels sprouts, I'll get them all together. We'll put a little bit of spicy wings and things or barbecue sauce over the top of that.
Right.
And we'll put them back on the grill and we'll let them bubble like a pot roast.
There you go.
And we all know how we love pot roast.
Yes, we do.
Good.
Yeah, doesn't it, though? It's going to be delicious.
Good. It's good.
And one crispy potato for you.
Please, thank you.
Well, I didn't kickstart my potatoes. I sliced my potatoes.
But they're very thin.
They're very thin. I did a wonderful job on that, I must say.
I mean, not necessarily even. But.
Well, no, wait a minute. I'll cover them up here real quick here.
Okay.
But they're good. Doing
the
round steak. Wisconsin round steak. Yes, round steak. Steak, you know, you buy it very economical. I'm going to add some good old mushrooms
on
the top of here. You know, thick mushrooms. I actually like just on the mushrooms and the onions on top, break those all up.
Awesome.
And then actually for the mix today, and you could use any type of thing, but seasoning, what am I using today? I'm using some beef stew seasoning mix.
All right.
You could use, if you'd like to, just a brown gravy mix, sprinkle that on the top. And then I'm going to cover this with a little bit of Burgundy wine. If you don't like wine, you can use beer. If you're whining about that, I'm using the beer and the wine. You can go ahead and use water or beef broth in there.
Right.
But I really
like using...
I like using a dark red wine because it really gives a nice flavor.
Yep.
Plus,
and
you only need a cup and you got the rest of it all left over.
And I'm going to
cover this and we're going to let it bubble like you just mentioned for a good hour or so.
Are you going to use any of this?
Yeah, my hot dog that I got on there, but that would be good.
Oh, hey, I smeared.
You brought this out for your hot dog?
I actually smeared horseradish over the top of my round roast.
Oh. I don't think you mentioned that.
Before I threw it on the grill.
Okay.
To sear some nice little.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Oh, that really adds
doesn't that sound good?
It is.
Yeah.
It is.
And I may add some over the top of all the sauce once I pour it on there and put it on the grill.
Please do. I like horseradish.
Yeah.
You like horseradish?
I love horseradish.
Do you? I love horseradish too.
I do.
That just makes
it
all so happy.
I love Brussels sprouts and mushrooms and onions and peppers. Oh my!
Yay!
Oh my!
What are you guys doing this weekend?
Hey, this Sunday from 9:30 to 10 o'clock when we're on the CW network.
Yes.
We're going to be out at the Brager Family Farm in Independence, Wisconsin.
Okay.
And what a great show it is. You got to tune in and see it. It's just family-friendly, good entertainment out there. Yeah, I cry every time I see that show.
Oh, it's fun family, fun friends.
Yeah.
Again, CW14 this Sunday at 9:30. And these guys will be back in an hour to do some more grilling with the Brussels.